Every connection I've looked at is nice. No busted rubber. No cracked lines. Maybe that right there. I doubt it. I've got a leaky charcoal can. How the hell can I test a leaky? See, all that shit's disconnected. It's still there, but it's disconnected. And then on top of my AC, note, that's off and I don't know where the hell it goes. There is this line coming into this bundle, but I'm sure it's for the inside HVAC. Man, I just don't know. And it only happens after I've had a load on it. And it will do the classic sputtering and spitting and dying. I think it's time for surgery.